have your turn. Wash every little part. Thank you. swimming now. We have to wash every little part.
Who's that watching? Oh shit. Mm-hmm. Oh, bitch.
Thank you.
fuck is that shit?
Thank you.
Fucking bitch.
I didn't know nothing, I was stupid, I was foolish, I was lying to myself. I couldn't have fathomed I would ever be without your love. Never imagined I'd be sitting here beside myself. But I didn't know you, but I didn't know me, but I thought you everything I never felt. Cause baby, when you left, I lost a part of me. It's just so hard to believe. Come back, baby, please, cause we belong together, baby. When you left, I lost a part of me. It's just so hard to believe. Come back, baby, please, cause we belong together.
Thank you.
Yeah. Right.
I don't charge for too long memory, do you?
Yeah, I charge at night? It's because I left it on for a bit. You have to turn it off after.
Okay.
Yeah, it's lovely too.
Yeah, turn it off to charge it. Right, did you set your man?
Yeah.
Did you set your man?
Yes.
No, the same one.
Yeah, the same one. Never. Oh. See, handy thing about AirPods, I've got them underneath my headset. I know. I'm so scared.
Understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
For fuck's sake. Right, so... Okay, Jack, I'm on FaceTime with Abby. I'm streaming this thing. Right, it can't hear you. Right, basically, I'm gonna explain this to you, Abby. He's got a YouTube account named after an old PlayStation account that I played on the PlayStation 3, which my dad made. Right, and you know, my dad's ginger and all that shit. So he's just got like a picture of this wrestler that looks a bit like my dad. And at one time, like before I even knew he made the account, he just started commenting on my videos, like saying he's my dad. It's just some stupid shit. Jack, I'm shitting bricks, Jack. I need help. This bitch isn't helping me. I said this bitch isn't helping me, as in you. It's not funny. Why are you so fucking loud with everything you do? You fucking bitch. Oh. I don't know where to go. You can fucking kill yourself. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Take him on, lad. Aye, I'll fucking take him, Jack. That's right, run, you little pussy. Right, where the fuck do I go from here? You're so funny, Abby. I said you're funny. Yeah. Well, Father Campbell. I don't know, Jack. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Is that a... Oh, yeah, there's someone down there. Okie dokie. Can I open this door? The door needs a key, yeah, well the fucking key's upstairs, you stupid looking cunt, yeah. Why am I putting this? What? Like, why am I putting myself through this? Pussy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Get fucking outplayed. Absolutely fucking big brain players. Right, why is there another cunt with the name Ginty? That's my dad's nickname, by the way. I was talking to you there, Robbie. Thanks. What's new? Yes. Yeah, my dad's nickname is Genty, and so there's Jack, who's on the fucking fake account, and then there's another one now called Genty's Wee Bike. So I don't know who the fuck it is, but I can't remember. There's not many of them. Oh, poop. Follow the blood. That's a good objective, isn't it? Two batteries, lovely. So it's gonna be dark. Yup. That's what we like. Kiwi battery. Yeah, oh yeah, I forgot to say what he said. Hey boy, it's been a while. I miss sniffing your hair. I just want to feel your warm mouth on me. What the fuck? Be scared, just let me take control of you. What the fuck? Jack. Okay, no, it's Jack. It's Jack. You made another account. You were like, oh, I gotta go have a game and all. Do you fuck? I think it's Jock. Jendy's bike lock. I can't be horsed. I just want to pin you tight and make you mine. One of them said, I just want to pin you down and make you mine. Fox love. Oh. How have you been keeping son? Fuck off. Please, I'm getting so hot and steamy. I need your touch. See if there's some cunt up here, I swear to fuck. Why is there so many comments? We need your man, Hans. Lock me up. I just want to lock you in my fun dungeon. You weak fuck attack. I'm an elite school sniper. Alright, okay. One of these has to be Matthew. Wait, never mind. It's not me, Jack. Shut the fuck up. You're one of them, though. Stop making scary noises. Oh shit, I forgot to set my phone back up properly. Why are you in bed already? You're cold. Have you even got the blanket over you? No, you didn't. Oh my god. All my belongings were talking. Fuck off, Jack. One of them said, I just want to pin you down like Floyd. You're a bad god, whoever you are, look. Jen, do you get your fucking... Which one is it? Get your wee bike under control, will you? Lovely, but not MK Ultra. I just want your huge German sausage. We are in your walls. Fuck off, Jack. Please don't tell me Father Martin killed him. Eddie wouldn't be too happy with you. It's very unethical. Oh, go fuck yourself. I went to go through a door and it just, someone closed it right in front of me. Through the door, the wee hacker. Oh, the guys with the big kiaks are hung after me, look. Right, Magoo. Where's Father Campbell? That's fucking brilliant, isn't it? Oh. Now you're manually breathing. Thanks, you fucking cunt. Fucking poo. No. No. I haven't got my camera. Hang on, need to refresh it. Oh, okay, well. Who is this? Okay, I know it's not Jack now. That's some of the accounts. What? This isn't okay. I can't see. I need my camcorder. So you want me to jump down here? Right, now how the fuck do I get in there? Oh, I hate this so much. It took away the one thing that made me feel a wee bit safe. I have so much regret for playing this game. Someone in here taking a shit. can make you feel warm and safe. All the safety you need is in me, son. Remember that. Now he's fucking trying to order something from Fire Talks off me. No, no, no. Let it up. What happened again? What? Oh, so scary. Yeah, Jack just came back. He's so confused. He's just like, here, what the fuck's going on? Sonny boy, just let me hold your lips. What the fuck? Is this boy alright? Oh, well. Right, Addy. No, I don't want to go in here. What the fuck? Fuck you, fucking bitch. No, 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 fucking got you. Get the fuck away from me. No, my camera's not working, lad. Fuck off. Oh, poo. Getting fucking jumped in the showers by these, you. Oh, fuck off.
one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
Thank you. exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The films are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed...
a proximity to death. To overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
You think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing.
Thank you.
Always freedom from death. And here.